private. Come on, dan ini tuh worth it banget, lihat deh, ya ampun.
Halo guys.
But it's very close, come on.
I know, that's the problem. You should have one ticket and...
Wow, okay. Ini ya guys, destinationnya. Harga tiketnya itu about 10 or 20.
30?
Okay.
Okay. 30.
Holy. You can so hello guys. You can hear that, right? Welcome back to my channel. What sound is this?
Right, maybe.
Tell me, how can you find this place?
Accidentally on Google.
Because the first one is not like...
The first one was very short.
Yeah, very cool, short, like, and we have too much time for spend.
And we looking for something to do, and it's like...
Coincidence,
but... Come on.
No one. It's like a private, you know?
It's like the perfect tourist. But they don't have the advertisement.
Oh my god, this is the heaven. Take me a picture after this, yeah? Jadi kita itu kesini karena nggak sengaja gitu. Kita di tempat pertama itu kurang serak gitu. Padahal itu international tourism. Tapi terus si temen aku tuh nggak sengaja nemu destinasi di Google gitu. Terus kita kesini dan jaraknya cuma 350 meter. Don't. And you know it's no one. It's like a private. Come on, dan ini tuh worth it banget, lihat deh, ya ampun. Untuk temen aku tuh kayak pinter gitu loh, dia tuh lincah gitu. Jadi aku juga follow aja semua, prepare well. Cuman ini kayak yang sekarang itu, destinasi sekarang itu lah, like coincidence gitu. Tapi worth it banget, ini kayak hidden place dan hidden cave gitu. Tapi kalian kalau ke Vietnam harus ke sini, ke Ninh Binh. Terus ntar namanya aku share di sini deh. It's very worth it.
See this one? Like ada on the hill-nya gitu.
Terus di sini ada orang pre-wedding gitu karena dia cocok banget buat pre-wedding dan tempatnya tuh sepi banget dan cantik banget kan bridge-nya.
Okay.
After this, we should go back.
Yeah, of course. With our destinations.
Who's that?
What?
Hmm?
What else?
Pepper?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, are you crazy?
Oh my god, it's so cool! What you called in police? No.
That's all. Gue kayak banyak banget ngomong karena emang di sini quiet banget, gak ada orang. Jadi ya, okay, that's all for my YouTube channel. Thank you for watching and goodbye.